On Tuesday evening, Sara Ali Khan and Sushant Singh Rajput were spotted at Abhishek Kapoor's office as they met for a reading session for Kedarnath. Sara Ali Khan looked pretty to no extent in that red and white printed salwar kameez. With absolutely no effort, Sara managed to grab eyeballs with her simplicity. Kudos to this young girl for keeping it so classy. Deepika Padukone was spotted at JW Marriott Juhu. The diva dropped in to meet Vishal Bharadwaj and Hani Trehan for her upcoming film Sapna Didi. Deepika chose comfort over style. She wore a loose military green tunic with denims with her hair tied in a neat bun. Shraddha Kapoor was a complete bummer in her way too casual outfit. She wore a shiny jegging with ice blue casual top and completed the look with white flip-flops. No Shraddha, that was not cool. Malaika Arora was a hot bombshell in that knotted shirt with a striped bralette. She wore ripped jeans with white patchwork on bottom. Malaika was out for dinner overall, and Malaika nailed the look to the T. Now what's new in that anyways? Lastly, here's Jacqueline Fernandez one more time slaying it with her wardrobe. The sexy actress who was out to promote A Gentleman wore a knee-length green skirt with a green and black printed tee. It was not a wow look, but Jacqueline nonetheless did well.